Since you've been gone, well, it feels like I've been chewing on tin foil. Since you've been gone, it's like I've got a great big mouthful of hot liver oil. It feels like I stuck my hand inside a blender and turned it on. And now I've been in a buttload of pain. Since you've been gone,
since you've been gone, since you've been gone,
I couldn't hurt anymore. I'm not trying to keep tumbling up on my toes.
Since you've been gone,
I couldn't hurt anymore. I'm not shy about that hot cactus up my nose.
Yep, yep, dippy down, pop, pop, yep.
Since you've been gone, feels like I'm getting tetanus shots every day. Since you've been gone, it's like I've got an ice cream headache that won't go away. Ever since the day you left me, I've been so miserable, my dear. I feel
almost as bad as I did when you were still here.
What did the mother buffalo say when her son, when her boy, when her son buffalo left college?
What?
Bye, son. What? What did? Okay, we all like lawyers, right?
Sure.
What? What? Cause well, what did one lawyer say to the other lawyer?
I don't know.
We're both lawyers. So we all like movies here, right? Can I get a yeah for movies? That was not, yeah, but okay. We all like the man of the Batman, right?
No.
All right, so what do you, and we're all Christian here, right?
No.
We all, okay, and so what do you call, what do you call Batman when he skips church? Yeah.
Okay, kid, calm down. Anyways, how are we all doing tonight? Yeah, so as Reagan mentioned, a lot of people associate me as a dad. I don't know why, because, I mean, to be a dad, I need to have a kid, and I don't have one as far as I know. But too far. Okay, anyways. This has been going on for a couple years that my friends, like, they will have this revelation, like, oh, my God, you're a dad, and they'll just constantly talk about it and shove it in my face all the time. I remember the first time this came up, I was on a Honduras mission trip a few years ago, and someone just said, like, oh my gosh, Tom, you're a dad. So they just kept calling me dad for the rest of the week. So eventually during the week, it like bugged me. I had no idea what they're talking about. So I went to my friend Thomas, and when I say Thomas, I'm not talking about myself in the third person. I actually had friends back home. So I was talking to my friend Thomas, and, you know, I've known Thomas since, like, the seventh grade. We used to play basketball all the time. And so I went up to him, like, Thomas, look, I don't understand. Like, why am I a dad? Can you explain this to me? And he said this with a smile on his face, like, Tom, You are such a dad because you try so hard to be cool, but you're not.
Neverland, I love you so. You are now my home, sweet home forever. A lost boy at last. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so. You are now my home, sweet home forever. A lost boy at last. And for always, I will sing. I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free.
So I'm not a very good flirt. I don't do the thing where you take the hat off the guy's head or anything, or like laugh at everything he said. Yeah, no, I'm really bad at that. The best way I think to put this into visual for everybody is if I could get my two volunteers, Tom and Josh, up here real quick. We're gonna do a little demonstration. All right, so this is also a little bit of an acting exercise. What I'm gonna have them do is not give me the time of day. So it'll just be like any normal conversation. So I'm just gonna flirt with them like I usually would attempt to flirt. So keep, yeah, they're doing great. All right. You're almost as hot as my mom. Do you do it? I do impressions, so let me try a little impression. All right.
Mr. Potter would think that you were a great fix. Oh, excuse me. Hello. Excuse me, sir. Okay.
Maybe different accent.
Y'all ever watch the Cosby Show? And y'all Bill Cosby? You all like the Bill Cosby? Good.
Okay, that one never works. Maybe. Why was 6 afraid of 7 as you fell from Tennessee? How are you? Reel them in! Reel them in! They're getting a lasagna out of this, by the way.
Thank you. get goodbyes. I don't know what to do with my hands or my eyes. I don't wanna say goodbye. That's that. It's making me sad. Hey, that's that.
Aja, aja, jinde shami aane ke pehle.
You never can have it.